Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm in the area.
Your first objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point.
Dead end.
Use your mast scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mast's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. There's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine. Take him down. Quietly.
The wind blowing through the air convent. Damn, it's loud. Not as loud as your girlfriend when I'm screwing her.
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly.
Comes them down. I just hope it's the weather.
Use a decoy to distract them.
I'm worried about. It's wolves.
Wolves? They don't attack humans unless they're rabid.
These wolves carry guns, but aren't exactly fond of us.
Why did they come here?
Because of the work at the base.
Hostiles down.
Good. Your gear should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. All tangos down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. I've got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker. Altai 24. Relic of a failed
technician.
Ivanovsky or Kurchatov?
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Other soldiers, give me their positions.
Over there! Please, don't!
Surikova.
data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
I have eyes on the target.
We'll all be safer when he's in your sights. Got your data. Good work, Seeker. Seeker. We have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, General, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless.
But there will be convulsions.
None, sir. As our test subjects demonstrate, no spasms, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is lethal.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick-skinned. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Possible. None of the usual toxic treatment protocols will help them. Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
It seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
Biochemical weapon samples. Where are they?
Ivanovsky has them. In the laboratory.
Got him. Job done.
Good work, Seeker. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
I have the samples.
Careful, Seeker. The vials are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
What is going on here?
Where's the helipad?
What do you think it is? Just go up.
Where are Ivanovsky's test results? Tell me.
Yeah, the bunker!
Shoot the target!
Thank you.
Siberians are bred from criminals.
Political prisoners.
Download complete.
Excellent. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
HQ, this is Bravo 6. Something's off. Might have company, over.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing. There's more here than what I was told.
We often work in the dark, Zico.
Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Thank you. And they say Siberians are tough. In this climate, I don't doubt it. The other soldiers' locations. Now!
You'll get nothing from me, fucker!
All stations, this is Vector 9-3. We have located and terminated the target. The hostile is down. All stations, target underway. Routine procedure. All units stand down.
Fuck. Man-sized popsicle. He took the easy way out.
Found the agent. He's dead.
Retrieve any labs.
I cannot find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.